Today, we're gonna talk about relations and functions.
A connection or is a rule which assigns to each element of a first set at least one element of a second set.
A function is also a rule which assigns each element of a first set exactly one element of a second set. And also keep in mind that it is a function if there is no first element repeated.
There are three types of correspondence. One is one-to-one, which is a function, and another one is many-to-one, which is another function. But if it is one-to-many, it is not a function.
Identify ways of describing a relation and a function. For arrow diagram, set of ordered pairs, and tables of values, we should always keep in mind that the domain, or the first set, its element should not repeat. For our first example for the arrow diagram, the first set, which its elements are 3, 5, 6, and 2, it is exactly assigned to the elements in the second set, which are 7, 1, 4, and 9. So it is 3 is to 7, 5 is to 1, 6 is to 4, and 2 is to 9. And you can see that no first element was repeated, therefore it is a function.
For our second example, it is not a function but a relation because the first elements in the first set had repeated.
For our second example, for the set of ordered pairs 3, 7, 5, 1, 6, 4, and 2, 9. It is a function because no first element was repeated. Well, 1, 4, 1, 6, 3, 5, and 3, 8 is not a function but a relation because first element had repeated.
For the third example is the table of values. The value of the x is m, m, and m. And for the values of y, L, P, and D. It is not a function because the domain repeated.
Now for graphs, we use the vertical line test to test whether the graph is a function or not. It is a function if the vertical line hits the graph only once. But it is a relation if the point exceeds more than once. For our example for the equation, the first example is 2x minus y raised to 3 equals 5 plus x squared. It is a function because as you can see, the exponent of y is odd. And for our second example, x squared plus y raised to 4 is equal to 1. The exponent of y is 4. It is even. Therefore, the equation is not a function.
My name is Ralph Daniel Pering. Remember that.
And I'm Andre.
I'm Mabel.
And I'm Francesc.
So you will remember everything we taught you, because it's for you, not for us.
Yeah.
Thank you.